Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Her.
How old are you?
15.
15, very good. Okay, let's get started. You have a list of activities here. I would like you to tell me whether you spend more or less time on those activities that you used to do 5 years ago. Eating a lot. Why you used to eat much more than that?
In the past, I was really thin, and I have to eat a lot. And now I have more time to sleep because I just have finished my final test, so I have more time to sleep.
Very good.
And I have more time on being online
than before. Okay. Why do you think you have more time to be online?
Because now I have a smartphone, and so I always use it.
Okay. Good. What about the time that you spend with your friends? Do you have more time for meeting them or talking with them? Oh really? Why?
Because I have to spend most of the time at school.
Okay. And I understand.
I don't have time.
What about cooking? Do you cook?
Yes.
Okay. Have you ever cooked before?
Yes. Even now.
Okay, good. So did you spend more or less time before on cooking?
Still the same.
The same. Okay, good. What about shopping? Do you spend time shopping? So in general, do you think you have more or less free time than you had before?
Maybe I have less free time.
Less free time.
Yeah.
Okay, good. Why?
Because now I'm in grade 10 and next year is 11, so...
Tough year.
Yeah, tough year.
Okay. So, what is the thing that you don't have time for at all? Zero minutes, no time.
Maybe it's hang out with my friend or traveling with my family.
I see. And what is the thing that you do a little bit, but you don't have enough time for that? You would like to have more? Choose a town or a city to talk about and describe it for me.
Every place
in the world, in the universe, even the moon, if you know anything. Okay, good. Where is Hanoi exactly?
Maybe in the north of
good.
And about people.
Do you think 8 million is a big number or not so many people?
I think it's a million.
Okay. So not too many in the end. Okay, good. Can you describe the city? So if I were a person that has never been in Hanoi, how would you describe the city?
To me, Hanoi is a very beautiful place, and having a lot of place, people can
a lot of interesting places, such as, for example? Is Hong Kong Lake the best, the place you like the most in Hanoi?
Maybe.
Okay. Can you talk about it? Why do you like it?
Because I like to go around and Hong Kong Lake because it's really cool and I feel more relaxed.
Mm-hmm. Okay, cool. So, do you think you read enough?
Read enough? I think no.
No, why not? Okay. Do you think you eat enough fruits or vegetables?
I think I eat enough fruit and vegetables. Because I fruit and when I was a kid, I eat a lot of fruit and vegetables. Have a lot of protein.
Okay, good. So, do you think you drink enough water?
Yeah.
How much water do you drink?
Half a two.
Okay. Do you think you eat too much fast food?
Yes.
Okay, so do you think you spend too much time online?
Yeah, of course. Because
that's too big. Do you have too many clothes? What do you think?
Too many clothes. Just medium.
Okay, not too big. Okay, do you do too much housework?
Most of the housework, I have to do most of the housework.
Such as, like,
wash the dishes, cook, clean it, wipe the floor.
Do you have brothers or sisters?
I have sisters.
Yeah. You still do the most of the thing?
Yeah, because she has to go to work.
Okay, good. Very, very nice. Being raised well. Okay, good. So choose five things you want to talk about among this list.
I like going to swim in the summer.
Mm-hmm.
This makes me feel more relaxed and fresh. Spend too much time on reading because I am very lazy.
What else? Is there anything you don't feel like doing at weekends? What is something you don't like doing alone, for example?
Do you know?
something you think you're very good at?
Very good. I think I'm very good at basketball.
Mm-hmm.
Because I have been training for 1 year.
Okay. So, who is the person in your family you get on with best? Why not any other person in your family?
Because my mom and my dad away for tomorrow, so they didn't have much time.
Okay, I understand. How do you get to school?
Maybe by bus.
How long does it take you?
Maybe 1 hour.
1 hour, okay. This is a long way anyway. So, do you ever get lost when you're around?
Yes.
For example?
My friend is planning to go to the coffee, and I've never been there, so I have to find it.
I understand. Okay, what was the last present you ever received? Must have been a very nice one. Did you like it? I get that.
I will.
Okay, when did you receive this?
Maybe in September.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What was the occasion? Was it your birthday?
Just my sister from Japan.
Okay, not a particular occasion, but very nice. Okay, so your sister gave it to you. Did you like it? I get that sample. Yeah. Okay. Thank you very much, man. Your test is over.